Nuri just showed up in Gitmo.
Damn it.
What's wrong?
The CIA just hauled Reza Nuri into Guantanamo. It's being questioned about Iran's role in the Blacklist attacks.
Nuri had Blacklist intel?
We need to find out what angle he's playing.
Well, now he's playing dress up in a prison jumpsuit exchanging intel for clemency.
You got something to say, say it.
Okay. Grimm was right. You made a bad call. Fast and loose cowboy shit, now we've got to clean it up.
Hey, whoa, didn't we just clear Iran?
Doesn't matter if the intel's legit. Nuri running his mouth could have the U.S. staring down the barrel of a war with the wrong enemy.
Exactly. Who's the one person who would want that?
Sadiq. And maybe he's pulling Nuri's string.
Why, because Sam's got a hunch?
There's no way to find out. We screwed the agency in Benghazi and Chicago, so they've locked us out on this.
That's right. You burned every intelligence contact you've got.
I still have you.
What's that supposed to mean?
I need you to sync up with Grimm and Charlie.
How's Charlie gonna help me?
He's not. You're gonna help him.
We're breaking in.
Break in? To Gitmo?
Charlie's gonna need a rundown of security protocol so he can plant clearances in their system.
It's not that easy. You'll need paperwork, key cards.
Piece of cake, I can dummy those up.
This is insane.
Not for us.
Stand up. You are now a detainee of Camp 7, detention facility at Guantanamo Bay. Nod if you understand me.
Stand up now. Detainee, you are now under my control and will comply with all instructions. Nod if you understand.
Didn't think you were gonna make it.
Yeah. Lucky for you, I still got some CIA clearances and some friends.
Easy, Briggs.
Gotta make it look good for the cameras. Your gear is in a field office just past the wreck area. I'll kill the power, give you some shadows for cover. Nuri's with CIA special interrogators. They're on a dinner break, so you've got some time.
Rendezvous with the boat?
If I can get one.
If?
If you pull the trigger last minute, I gotta make plans in the trenches.
You'll pull it off.
What makes you so sure?
You have to.
I'll see you on the other side.
Wait. Find our way out.
Got yourself locked up?
Something like that.
Sadiq made me do the same.
Sadiq didn't put me in prison.
No? And here you are behind bars. My guess is he's the reason.
The next Blacklist attack. Talk.
I'm sorry. My words are reserved for my new CIA friends, not you.
You'll talk. Only choice you have is how much it hurts.
Please stop! I beg you!
Sadiq sent me here to distract America, make them
Make them target Tehran.
I asked about the Blacklist. Quit stalling.
They wanted to hijack a ship. I provided the men to operate it.
Where?
I don't know. That's all I know about the attack.
Iran isn't backing the Blacklist. Who is Sadiq working for?
Nothing more to tell you.
What's going on here?
Hey! You lunatic!
No one's coming to help you, Nuri.
No, please don't.
You want to keep your hands? I want names.
I'll give you names. Sam Fisher. Anna Krim's daughter. Isaac Briggs. Charlie Cole. Your team. Your plane. Fourth echelon. He knows. All of it! Do you want to find Sadiq? He's right behind you. Sadiq will know I talked. Death by his hand won't be quick. I have no more information. Just kill me. Please. I deserve that much mercy.
Nice work, Briggs.
Soccer is the most popular sport in the world, you know.
I'm very happy for you. Now enjoy your thrilling 0-0 tie.
Smart ass.
Clear it, Gamma. Let us go. No reindeer necessary. I got nothing over here.
You go.
Damn, that didn't take long.
Lights back on.
About damn time.
Attention, all personnel. Primary power has been restored. All personnel should return to their normal patrol duty.
Hold it right there!
Roger. Took some doing, but I secured a CRRC. Head south on the shoreline.
Copy.
Be careful. The emergency power's live, and this has to happen fast.
It's only a matter of time before they discover what's left of Nuri.
Sam, if it comes down to it, the crossbow's got non-lethal bolts.
If I do this right, I won't need them.
Remember, Sam, the guards are friendlies. Any fatalities and I may have to scrub this mission. You've got to keep out of sight on this one, Sam. Get spotted and they'll call in heavy troops and canine units.
Let's just take this nice and... Heads up! He's off!
You hear something just now? It sounded like a weight shift to me.
Thank you.
devil dogging people.
What the hell? He's breathing, but hurt bad.
Make for camp X-ray. You're almost home free.
Duty roster's been posted, cop.
He's knocked down.
Got multiple casualties. Let's find who did this.
Funny, they don't show crap like this in the recruiting posters. Hey, it beats the hell out of getting your ass shot at in some desert somewhere.
I don't know. A little action might not suck.
Spoken like a man who's never been in a firefight. Just kind of bored. There's worse things than being bored. Trust me.
Number one reports all is quiet.
Guess it's gonna be a slow night.
Huh?
Hold it right there!
Thank you.
possible zipline approach for you to take. It definitely beats dodging guard dogs.
We've got an intruder. Send reinforcements now!
Camp X-ray.
Good. Cut across. You'll be able to reach the shoreline and rendezvous with Briggs.
Travel reports, all clear.
We've got an intruder. Send reinforcements now.
All clear at Gamma.
We've got an intruder. Everyone move in.
Following the shoreline. Briggs is standing by with the ride out.
On my way.
Patrol boats all around us. Grim will radio us when it's clear. You get what we needed?
Nuri was a plant by Sadiq. Misdirect to keep the U.S. occupied while he hijacks a ship.
The next Blacklist attack. American fuel.
Must be. We have another problem. Sadiq has a second target. Us.
Look, about what I said.
Skip the apologies.
Look, I was out of line.
Everyone gets out of line. Who breaks in and out of Gitmo in one night?
Not that we can tell anyone.
You'll get used to it.
Yeah. We're not out of here yet.
Briggs, you've got a narrow gap in the patrols. It's now or never.
Copy.